This is Kushabhadra Setu, a very long bridge on river Kushabhadra. While going on Puri-Konark Marine Drive, you can see many interesting temples. While going to Ramachandi, we halted at Garudeswar on the way. This is the temple of Garudeswar, which is very much visible from the main road. As you can see, there is a spectacular bull statue near Garudeswar temple. After visiting Garudeswar temple, we move to our next destination, Ramachandi. Ramachandi is famous for the temple of Goddess Ramachandi. It is a very popular picnic spot. All tourists going from Puri towards Konark typically halt at this place. After visiting the temple of Ramachandi, we found a beautiful place for having our lunch. We opened up the lunch packs that we carried from home and enjoyed our picnic near Ramachandi temple.
Mm. ଏଠି ବସି ବସି ଘରେ ଝିଅ ମଣିଷ
ଆପାର୍ଟ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦ ଟେମ୍ପଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଗଡ଼େଶ ରାମଚଣ୍ଡି The bank of river Kushabhadra is also a major attraction of Ramachandi. As you can see, the confluence of river Kushabhadra and Bay of Bengal is extremely beautiful. It was a great pleasure to enjoy the natural views of the water and the sky.